Good evening. We are southbound on I-15, Utah, south of where were we just at? Cedar City, Utah. Looks like it's snowing pretty good in here. Pretty good crosswind. Degrees, so it's pretty warm out. Probably get rain over in Vegas as well. I don't know if it's snowing in St. George or if it is raining. I'm surprised there's not more snow on the highway. Better bring it down a bit. For as much as it looks like it's snowing, I think there would be more snow on the highway. Plow trucks over there. They've already gone through. want to get too far to the left here because go off the edge there. Like right on the yellow line. This is the problem. You get these guys that really can't see what they're doing. They end up taking up all the lanes. And my left tires are right on the yellow line. Those markers there on the shoulder let you see what where the line is. And now they're getting back over. Almost looks like we're following a plow truck. Plow truck that can't see. I guess he doesn't want me going around him. What is the problem here? If he's a cop. trying to get my window to cool down so I don't have to use the wiper blade so much as the fluid. Somebody on the shoulder up here. So he probably went off. No, don't stop, people. You see the delineator in front of him. You don't go past that. could just be one person who's making everybody do this slow. It was ridiculous. I could see him moving over to the right, so I was going to shoot it, but they're moving over now, so. I'll be going downhill here pretty soon, pretty good grades. This plow truck is all over the place. Degrees. It's pretty warm. Pretty much going to be stuck like this, the way the road keeps going back and forth, or the lane, I should say. I wonder why I'm having a hard time with my windshield. I don't have it set up at top. I had it set towards the floorboard. I need to put it up and defrost. got a semi. There's a little trailer in a pickup. He's in deep. He just drove off the road. Wonder what's up with that. This is not a jackknife or anything. Be going downhill here pretty soon. It just looks like a couple of vehicles up there. Those people won't let me get by them though. What it is, one truck That cold air doesn't seem to make it much of a difference. So I'm going to put it back to warm. So we got some more lame hogs. Come on, people, make up your mind. You gotta read those delineators on the lines, on the sides, the edges of the highway. You got to know where you're at. I didn't feel too much of the rumble strips. I think after this we go up a little bit and then I think we go down. So I'm onto the rumble strips right there. This part does get pretty good storms in between St. George and Cedar City. Okay, so now we're at 6% grade. I'm going to find it and lock it. Looks like not for a while. I said, Joker, to hit his red and blue lights. I don't think he should have done that. I got him on tape. He's not a cop. seems to be holding steady here at 27 mph, 8th gear. Could probably go up a little bit faster. This car is out from behind me. Position, Jake. There's two. Whatever that was, that white truck. You see, he just lost traction. Oh, that's a black one. Once you lose your traction, it's all over with. The only thing about being heavy is that you have gravity pulling you to the earth. Slow down around this truck right here. I don't want him to follow some stupid line that ends up taking into my lane. HDS coming through. See, as hill we're climbing, I'm trying to get my speed up as much as I can. Wish this car would get over a bit. I think they're going to pull right in front of me here. too close to the edge there, guys. I'm in this lane here because there's more powder, better grip. So we'll be going downhill here again shortly. There's nobody behind me. Pretty much everybody's driving all over the highway anyway. How shiny that stuff is over there. Like these guys are stopping. It's like some of the last few hills. This truck over here looks like he's trying to make it up the hill. He's moving. See you in a bit. So after 2 hours, we're finally rolling. Like there's a car spun out over there in front of us. These guys are going slow and you need to go fast up this hill. I thought the plow trucks would have come in here. These guys go putt and putt putt up this hill. That's not a good thing. We have another downhill. I think when they had the highway shut down, they would have had the plow trucks up here. Nope. Tow trucks are busy tonight. got this plowed up a little bit. Okay, we got road hogs. Anyway, this is a pretty long video, so we'll call it good here. Thanks again for riding shotgun with Mountain Man Mike. Till the next time, enjoy. Peace. See ya.